Did you notice one particular thing with Kamala Harris and her crew? They don't want to talk about the economy. They don't want to talk about the border. When Kamala was asked, let's talk about the economy, she said, let's talk about Trump's rallies. And then she did it. Well, I got news for you, Kamala, and all you Democrats. We don't leave early. We don't leave when the bullets start flying. We stay there for our president.